One of the first things you will notice when you open up Illustrator CC 2018 for the first time is that the Essentials workspace now includes the Properties panel. And this is actually a brand new panel in Illustrator. We haven't had this before. And it serves the same purpose as the Control or Options bar that we are used to seeing here on the top. So it reacts to whatever is selected. It's context-based, so if I select an object, I will see appearance options, but also transform options here on the top. And as I said, it serves the same purpose as the control bar, which actually can be turned off, and by default, it will be turned off in this new version. So if you go to the window menu, you will find the control option there, and this is how, by default, the new Essentials workspace will look like. If you want to open back the control option, just find it from the window menu. But also notice that from the workspace options, you actually will find the Essentials Classic workspace as well, if you want to get back to that. So there I will have more panels, while in this one I will have a little bit less panels. But to be honest, they did a really good job of compressing a lot of useful information into this one panel. Of course, you will still need panels like the Layers panel and Libraries, but if I need to choose one panel, it would probably be the Properties panel now that I will keep constantly open. So when there's nothing selected, for example, we can find the most useful settings and preferences like keyboard increments and transformation controls, snapping, grids and guides, and we can even access quickly the units within the document. If we have an object selected, then we have useful options like the effects that we can very quickly assign. We have the fill and stroke options, even opacity here. We have flip horizontal and vertical options as well. And if we need more options, we can just click on these three dots here or the other one just below, which will actually open up the appearance panel. Of course, this panel still gives us more control than the version of it within the properties panel, but it's still a convenient, useful centralized area where we will find a lot of useful commands like the recolor artwork or offset path, or even align to pixel grid. If you select a group of objects, then of course you will again get different options like the alignment and pathfinder options, but you can also find the save symbol, group, ungroup, and isolate group options. So it might take some time to get used to this new properties panel, but it's definitely worth giving it a try. And you will notice that after a while, you will feel more comfortable using it than the control bar or a combination of the other panels. While for professional Illustrator users, this might not be enough, so you will still need other panels. For beginners and people new to Illustrator, this does a really good job at combining and showing always only the necessary features for us. So that's the Properties panel in Illustrator CC 2018.